makes them think they have the right to say what God considers vice? What makes them think they have the right to keep us out of paradise? They make our lives hell here on earth, poisoning us with guilt and shame. If we resist, prison awaits, so our love dare not speak its name. The crime is when love must hide. From now on, we love with pride. We're not afraid to be queer and different. If that means hell, well, hell, we'll take the chance. They're all so straight, uptight, upright and rigid. They march in lockstep, we prefer to dance. We see a world of romance and of pleasure. All they can see is sheer banality. Lavender nights are our greatest treasure, where we can be just who we want to be. Round us all up, send us away. That's what you'd really like to do. But we are too strong, proud, unafraid. In fact, we almost pity you. You act out of fear. Why should that be? What is it that you're frightened of? The way that we dress, the way the fact that you can't destroy our love. We're going to win our rights to lavender days and nights. We're not afraid to be queer and different. If that means hell, well, hell, we'll take the chance. They're all so straight, uptight, upright and rigid. They march in lockstep, we prefer to dance. We see a world of romance and of pleasure. They see a world of sheer banality. Lavender nights are our greatest treasure, where we can be just who we want to be. Lavender nights are our greatest treasure, where we can be who we were.